The Barclays Premier League. Southampton 1, Everton 0. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Stoke City 0. Sunderland 1, Norwich City 0. Swansea City 2, Newcastle United 1. Watford 2, West Bromwich Albion 1. West Ham United 10, Leicester City 0.
We're in East London today, Alan Smith and myself. A big welcome to you. Thanks for joining us for this game from the Bolin Ground, Upton Park, as it's often known. In our game today, West Ham United, and they play Bournemouth. West Ham United, very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against Leicester City.
Yeah, one of those crazy score lines, but I think it'll be enough to see them through with another win today.
Rejuvenation with Carlos Tevez with his time with Juventus.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. In attack, Carlos Tevez starts. He was man of the match last time out. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Artur Boric starts in goal. Sylvain Distin starts despite looking shaky in recent games. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Sylvain Distin, his last season in the game, possibly.
And once your reaction slowed down, I mean, it's such an integral part of the position, and he feels maybe that he's not what he was.
What about West Ham? How will they fare today?
I think for the favourites to win the title, they would have hoped for a slightly better start to announce their intentions, but that win and that defeat has left things open for their competitors at the top there.
For the first touch, and the ball is in play, off we go. Cook. Gareth Bale. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
There's the ball in. Oh, in goes the cross.
Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number... Oh, magnificent goal! Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike. And here is another angle on that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Distan. Sylvain Distan. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. News of a goal from Norwich. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Stoke City. It's been scored by Peter Odemwingie. A header flicked back over a stranded keeper. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Another quick comment from you on Reid's goal.
Well, he's hit it with power and he's hit it with swerve, and that's what did for the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Reed! He's kept it out. Cross from Steven Gerrard. And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. On EA Sports, quick jog of your memory. The Premier League fixture, West Ham United. They'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Reed. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Distan. Matt Ritchie. Francis. Cook. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Number 11. He's done the right thing there from the drop ball, and we can play on from here. Gosling. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Substitution in progress. Going on the field is number 20.
So the referee dropping the ball, and he's, as instructed, really giving it back to the opposition, and on we go. And now we'll have a goal kick. What about Bournemouth's next game?
They're playing Leicester City in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I think it's a one-goal game here either way.
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Ball's bounced away off the referee. Not what the player had in mind. Anton Ferdinand. Sylvain Distin. Charlie Daniels. Well, let's dart across the Crystal Palace where there's been a sending off.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Shots on here, and it's in the net for the goal.
A goal from Gerrard, and there's no stopping that. That has lasered into the top left-hand corner.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
West Ham United in the 40th minute. Number 8, Steven Gerrard.
Matt Ritchie. Reed. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Certainly worth another look, Alan. Gerrard's goal.
Oh, what a strike. He's absolutely hammered it. Keeper just staring it flying into the top left.
3 minutes of added time.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, he's a long, long way out, and he's just cleared the crossbar, but I think the keeper saw it coming.
Francis, Matt Ritchie. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.